Here is what Fed Chair Jerome Powell has to say about crypto's staying power as an asset class.
Crypto and digital assets in the U.S. has got a market cap of around $1.1 trillion right now. It's been there for a bit. Do you acknowledge that this asset class has staying power in the U.S. economy?
It appears to have some staying power.